turns him. He's on rubber legs. He's on rubber legs. He goes down. He dropped the champion.
At One Fist of Fury, the one flyweight kickboxing world title is on the line. Dutch Dynamo Ilias Enahachi will defend his belt against Thai sensation Superlek Kiatmu Gao as two of the world's best strikers clash in a sensational main event matchup.
He hits hard. He's got size. He's got speed.
Ilias Enahachi entered One Super Series at the highest level, and he has not looked back. He was thrown into the lion's den in his first match on the global stage as he traveled to Bangkok, Thailand to challenge hometown hero Pet Dam Pet Indie Academy for the belt. Despite the pressure of competing in hostile territory, Enahachi put on a jaw-dropping display of striking to win by KO and leave the circle with the biggest prize in kickboxing.
He's ready to go! He's ready to go! He's ready to go! He's gone! He's gone! He's gone! It's good night, Irene!
Enahachi did not rest on his laurels as world champion. For his first defense, he traveled to his opponent's home turf once again, this time to take on Wang Wenfang in China. The old rivals had one win against each other, but Enahachi ended their trilogy with another superb performance.
A high round kick. Orthodox stance on Wang Wenfang. Oh, left hand! Beautifully placed by Enahachi. Inside leg. Record on Enahachi. We hope you're enjoying it too. Mitchelson said, doesn't seem to be perturbing. Outside leg kick, stinging left hand from Wang Wenfang. That hurts. Enahachi, good front kick. The hooks are what Enahachi does so well. Wang Wenfang eats a liver shot. Enahachi backs him off with that. Third of five. Enahachi, round kick on the inside. Short uppercut, short middle mover. Chanting. Wang Wenfang counter right hand, gets picked up in the front kick. And still you see the pattern here. Looks for the uppercut, didn't have the starts behind it. Continues to dance, continues to shuffle. Chanting Wang Wenfang's name again. High kick.
Wow, Wang Wenfang really gives some good punchy combinations.
Trips off to his left. Step through knee, looks for the liver. Pressing Enahachi to the outside. Enahachi throws the hook, didn't turn the knuckles in. Enahachi shuffle, two punch combination from the champion. Wang Wenfang should have brought the knee up. Can he cut off the movement? Goes the body, goes the head. Sling in the hand, sling in the legs. Enahachi rallies back. Looks for the inside leg, Wang Wenfang. Effective leg to score. Good hooking punch and a straight left there. 40 seconds now.
Super Series Flyweight Kickboxing World Champion, Ilias Enahachi!
Superlek Kiatmu Gao is one of the top Muay Thai athletes on the planet. And now, he's set his sights on conquering the world of kickboxing. During an incredible career that's seen him win 126 bouts, Superlek has proven that he can take on the best in either striking discipline. His latest victory came against tough Tunisian Fadi Khaled, which booked his ticket to a world title shot.
What happens when a kicking machine, Superlek Yatmulgal, takes on a punching monster who's fast with the combinations like Fadi Khaled? We're about to find out. Superlek without the extended clinch, without the elbows here, shouldn't bother him though. Superlek wants to get those kicks going early. He does so off the back leg, that power leg. One of over 150 martial arts world champions on the one roster. He loves high, went for a jumping knee. Superlek saw it coming, cracks away to that lead thigh. Fadi Khaled, high kick there from Khaled. Superlek tries to press him against the ropes. Outside leg kick from Superlek. Double jab, look for the leg kick again from the kicking machine. Hands are low, trying to bait Fadi Khaled. A blistering stunt. The Tunisian, the 25-year-old, these days best out of Pattaya, is turning it up in the first round. Counters off the round kick, turn the knuckles in, and catch Superlek on the jaw. He may just drop the Thai superstar. They clinch, a knee from Fadi. Referee Cal Clint breaks them. Jumping knee from Superlek.
Red corner, Superlek Yatmulgal.
Can Enihachi topple another Thai and tighten his grip on the belt? Or will Superlek stun him to become ONE's new flyweight kickboxing king? Find out at ONE Fists of Fury on the 26th of February.